It's so.
Hey yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back, Hibou 3HD Reactions, and we are here with some more Goblin Slayer. You know what I'm saying? Slayer of them goblins. We're a bit behind, as per usual. While I'm down here, you already know the deal. I'm on vacay, so videos are a little scarce, but not for too much longer, right? So, yeah, let's jump into episode 4. And, yeah. See what's about to happen next. Okay, so yeah. Dungeons and Dragons. It's crazy because I never played it when I was younger. I know about this genre mainly from anime, you know what I mean? Or games. The countdown. So you gotta use their blood. Ugh. You see how he's closing in? She's, yo, you saw how empty her face was? She's like, yo, you get used to it. You get used to a lot of fucked up shit in this world, you know what I mean? Shit, I forgot to get something to drink. I guess this is my chance, right? Hold on. This strong. Somewhat. I wonder if you'll ever get to see his face. Oh no, there's probably like a high rank though, like champion maybe. Yeah, because it's like they don't need it, right? Because I'm a beast. Oh, shit. Bro, tell me it's a champion. Bodies. Oh, no way. Somebody's still alive down there? I'm already hesitant to imagine what she's been through, man. She's a trap. Not that kind of trap. Yeah. He saw that already. Yeah. Definitely. almost time to get rid of that sword. I'm surprised there was only one down there. It's like a familiar, right? That's pretty cool. Just like a game. Knowledge is power. Critical hit. Da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na. Double tap that little nick. She's the only one that knows spells? What spell does he know? What does the old timer do again? I forget. Unless they didn't really tell us yet, which I don't think they did. Yeah, man. I won't lie to you, this show really opens my eyes on goblins. Like, I've always known about them for years, you know, in games and other stuff, but I never really thought of them as, like, I don't know what word to use. Yeah, dangerous, really. I mean, I always knew they were dangerous in hordes, but, like, champion level, lords. That's nutty, man. I'm very interested. He always, bro. What? Do you not know my name? Oh, you just spit alcohol on them? Well, I definitely see fire incoming. Oh, nutty. Okay, all right, bitch. He's dead. He wasn't dead. Holy shit. That's crazy. Yo, the thing about this anime, too, it's like every single swing or hit. It's very heavy, it feels like. Really realistic in that way. It's pretty genius. Jeez. Yeah, for a while, I imagine. Ever since that incident. Here we go. Champion. Champion. Oh, it's an ogre. It might be an ogre. Is that what you would call a goblin champion? Or ogres are a different species all on their own, right? Is he gonna be able to deal with this with his current equipment? Oh no. That works. All that is just to block one spell, though. Can he spam those? I hope not.
That's pretty cool. So he could create all types of things out of those teeth. Nice. What the fuck is he using? And he's healing. That was a pretty heavy hit, man. Oh, yeah, this is like a demon ogre, bro. Ooh. Yo, this shit kind of makes me want to play Dark Souls. How are they gonna take this down, this guy down, man? The fact he can also heal is really bad. Yo, his whole body's like broken. Nice. He's got a plan now, though. This is gonna be crazy. When they start dropping the tracks, you know what I mean? You already know it. Oh, the scroll. He has an OPS spell in there, doesn't he? Yeah, I forgot about the scrolls they had. They had like two of them, right? Yeah, you're probably dead, bro. One-shotted. What kind of spell was it? Yeah, you can't heal that one, my dude. Oh, water? Are worse than you. Yo, that was hard. So what? Why wouldn't I, yo? Goblins are way worse than you. Hold on, I definitely missed everything he just said. Zero. But wait. So, there wasn't a nest down there then? I mean, I guess it was just a small horde, the ones they killed. I was thinking it was like, I don't know, probably like a village down there or some shit. I'm sorry, yo. Okay, jump right into number five. Priestess. Jeez. That's true. But he should know that he's more effective at killing goblins when he's at his best. What the fuck did she say? Soka. God, they're so fucking big.
Damn.
You're wrecked. No reward. Being an adventurer is hard life, man. Bro, let me see your face, man. Scroll. Oh, jeez. You to come. Is there goblins? If there's no goblins, he don't care. Wait, she didn't mention there's gonna be goblins, did she? Sweet, sweet nectar. This witch keeps a candle between her tits. Well, all right then. Yo, that voice actor fucking seduce anybody. I can already feel this guy's frustration. And I'm surprised that's all she got, to be honest. That was like a demon ogre, bro. You think he smirked under there? Probably not. The envy is real, bro. Like everything in the world. Don't matter what world you're in. Look at that shield. That's true. That's very true. Did you see how ready she was to plead to him to stay? Bruh, a sword can't cost. It cannot cost that much. I guess it probably does. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, there you go, man. And that definitely worked. No fucking shit.
Oh shit, she saw right through him. I feel like that is a little harsh. Well, now that I'm thinking about it, if it's a raid, everybody is supposed to divvy it up. Wait, what? Did he sense Goblin Slayer's like aura? Or did he just basically just imagine that on his own, knowing that basically Goblin Slayer will wreck me if I go in right now? That was crazy. Giving me Fallout PTSD right now. That works. That didn't work at all. Yeah, but aren't you like. I thought that was once a day. Shit. All right. Jesus, man. Maybe not drop the club. That's true. Him just sitting there made him not attack her. She likes him. I think I noticed that earlier, but not really.
She looks a little familiar. Straight up admitted it. It's true. He did a good job too, actually. Him and the girl. The girl was definitely a big help with those spells, though. They didn't have those spells, it would have been bad. Oh, what? I don't want to say devil, but you know, that's an expression. The chick they were just talking about needs Goblin Slayer's help. Please let it be a champion problem. I want to see a champion, man. Alright, so we're all caught up now. Episode 6 should be this Saturday. And then we get to see all with that, what the mission she's got for him is all about and stuff. So yeah, I appreciate you guys tuning in with your boy, some Goblin Slayer. And see you guys in the next one, alright? Peace.